The king of all the earth has made his message known. We should offer him ourselves and everything we own. We do this by